Grupo Brunhara.
The story of the Brunhara Group is a journey of success. The group was born 20 years ago and has been consolidating itself in all areas of corporate consulting ever since. Today, the group has ISO certification and is present in all areas of Brazil, in every state, with a multidisciplinary team composed of economists, attorneys, accountants, auditors, and international analysts, having achieved the original vision of the group, which was to create a multidisciplinary consulting firm. Along this history, as we listened to the needs of our clients, we felt the need to enter into other areas of activity, but always with a specific focus. And that is how Tributaria was born. Tributaria is a company that has now been doing tax management for 12 years, and is also ISO certified. It has become such a successful company that today, we license franchises on a national level to perform this work of tax and fiscal management in search of new opportunities within this construct of our tax legislation due to the systemic errors that cause the payment of undue taxes. And today, Tributaria is considered one of the biggest compliance companies in the country. We also have Brunhara Investimentos, which is now known as WX Capital Investimentos, and is another branch of our group within the area of finance. The scope of this company is precisely to provide consulting for investors in Brazil regarding opportunities in our portfolio in everything from real estate to concessions, privatization, development, and others. We also have a real estate development company, which has the ability to use this legal, financial, and real estate consulting to look for hidden opportunities in this country through one of our departments called Doing Business in Brazil, in order to discover opportunities for investors. The interest of the group in working with this renowned chamber is based exactly on the fact that we identify with its values. We are big believers in the economic potential of the Air Brazilian Chamber because it provides a synergy of ethics and moral values in its search for investment opportunities. The Brunhara Group really believes in this partnership and in the potential that the Air Brazilian Chamber can generate on both sides, for both the Brunhara Group and the companies it works for. The Brunhara Group is a reference when it comes to serving the Arab community and Arab investors. In addition to our experience in the fiscal sector, the international sector, and in contracts, our access to the federal government and our concession and privatization sectors, within this world of opportunity that we call Brazil, we also have a department we call Doing Business in Brazil, where we provide consulting to investors from the Arab community that come to Brazil with regard to legislation, services, and labor. Today, the group feels very confident that it can provide these strategic services. We also have investment opportunities in many areas ranging from energy, real estate, infrastructure, and we are certain that all of this information, all of these solutions, will provide Arab investors with a sense of security. The Brunhara Group is looking to partner with this renowned chamber in order to facilitate the search for qualified investors that are looking for opportunities in Brazil despite the complexities of our current market and achieve incredible results. So I am certain that this partnership with the Air Brazilian Chamber will provide a wide range of companies that can become part of our portfolio. For me, it is an honor to be a member of the Air Brazilian Chamber. If you would like to know more about the Brunhara Group and all of our companies, Brunhara Investimentos, Tributaria, Brunhara Advogados, visit our website at www.brunhara.com.br. It was an honor having you with us today. Thank you very much.
Muito obrigado.